A thirsty crow. It was summer. The day was very hot. A crow was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there, but he could not find any water. At last, he saw a pot of water, but there was very little water in it. He thought of a plan. He picked some stones and put them into the water one by one. Water came up. The crow drank water and flew away happily. Moral of the story: we should use our common sense. Thank you.